Arthur Coulin was born September 20, 1869, died November 9, 1912. He was an Austro-Hungarian Romanian painter and art critic. After graduating, in 1888, he participated in a local exhibition, then entered the School of Arts and Crafts in Graz. The following year, he transferred to the Academy of Fine Arts, Munich, where his primary professor was Gabriel von Hackl. Later, he studied with Ludwig von Löfftz, but had to return to Sibiu in 1891 for lack of funds.